Hello, Bhuvana. Bhuvana, today we are going to have a small quiz on the solar system. Okay? Can you spell solar system?
I will spell Amma. S-O-L-A-R. S-Y-S-T-E-M. Solar system.
Very good, Bhuvana. So, who is in the center of the solar system?
The sun.
Can you spell it?
S-T-U-N, sun. Sun is a star. It gives heat and light.
Very good. Which vitamin do we get from sun rays?
Vitamin D.
Very good. So, how many planets do we have?
8 planets.
Very good. Can you name those 8 planets?
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Wonderful. Now, all the planets go round and round the sun in their own pathways. What do we call it?
Orbits.
Very good. Can you spell orbits for me?
O-R-B-I-T-S.
Very good. Now, Bhuvana, name the planet which is very close to the sun and it is the smallest planet.
Mercury is the smallest planet.
Very good. Can you spell it?
M-E-R-C-U-R-Y, Mercury.
Very good. Which planet is known as the morning star?
Venus is a morning star.
Can you spell Venus?
V-E-N-U-S, Venus.
Have you seen Venus in the evening and the morning?
Yes, I seen.
Very good. Now, can you spell our planet name?
Our planet is our Earth.
Very good. Can you spell Earth?
E-A-R-T-H, Earth.
Very good. Who goes round and round the Earth?
Moon.
Can you spell Moon?
M-O-O-N, Moon.
Moon is our?
Moon is our natural satellite.
Very good. Now, Bhuvana, I'm going to ask you very difficult question, okay? You have to focus now. For the Earth to go round and make a complete trip around the sun, how much time does it take?
365 days. That means it's 1 year.
Very good. Now tell me, for the Earth to spin and do a rotation, how much time does it take?
24 hours of a day.
Very good, Bhuvana. Now, Bhuvana, from the space when we look out at our Earth looks like a blue, green, brown ball. Why do you think, what is the reason behind it?
Because of the sea, it is blue in color. Because of the trees, because of the grass, it is green in color. Because of the land, because of the mud, because of the mountains, it is brown in color. And because of the clouds, it is white in color.
Very good, Bhuvana. Now, can you name the red planet?
The red planet is Mars.
Can you spell Mars?
M-A-R-S, Mars.
Can you tell me what is the name of the biggest planet?
Its biggest planet is Jupiter.
Can you spell Jupiter for me?
J U P I T E R, Jupiter.
Very good. Can you spell Saturn for me?
S A T U R N, Saturn.
Very good. Can you spell Uranus?
U R A N U S, Uranus.
Very good. And the eighth planet, Neptune?
N E P T U Neptune.
Very good. Bhuvana, out of all these 8 planets, can you name the planets which have hula hula rings around them?
Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and biggest planet, Jupiter.
Wonderful, Bhuvana. Now, Bhuvana, tell me, in the space we have got some other minor planets and we have got some, you know, bodies. Now, can you tell me about comets? What are comets?
Comets are icy solar system body.
Can you spell comets for me?
C-O-M-E-T-S, comets.
Very good. And the last question is, what are asteroids?
Asteroids are minor planets.
Very good. Can you spell asteroids for me?
A-L- is T E R O I D S.
Good job, Bhuvana. Give me a high five.
Well done. Goodbye, everybody.